The main thing that I've noticed in the past few months is that I have to have actionable items. So things that I can tangibly like see and like set goals for myself that this is something I'd like to accomplish within this period and then do it. So any kind of change project or more abstract concept that you want to implement within your organization has to be done in smaller, like doable chunks. So you can actually see what's going on. The second one would be to ask for help. Even when you don't want to or you feel like you don't need it, it's very likely that you do, because as leaders we often find difficult to delegate to other people. And so making sure that you make use of the resources that are available to you, because it's very likely that people will be willing to share a burden with you, and it's not just your responsibility to shoulder everything.
A big importance on leadership is kind of leading yourself first and recognizing that that's a very crucial thing. If you're not healthy, and this is extremely applicable to kind of engineering where there are a lot of pressures, if you're not healthy and making sure that you can do your best work, then you're not going to be able to bring that to your team and encourage them to do the same. So that's been a big kind of lesson learned and encouragement for myself to other students, to make sure that you know what personal leadership is to you and take that in the direction that's going to kind of steer you to your best performance, and then that will just naturally flow into your team itself.